And so, 2023 has come to an end. As many of you know, usually I do a video talking about how the video was for me, or do a little segment at the beginning. But this year around, I don't want to remember it. Let me sum it up for you. This year started off really well. It went like this, was doing really good for a while, yeah, kinda started to... was summer. But anyway, that's besides the point. This is the best of 2023, and this year I've made more content than I've ever made any year. I was consistent for months upon months straight, and I think a big part of that is because I didn't want to deal with this year, so I made videos and just distracted myself as much as I could. But that's besides the point. We're not going to talk about it. This year, we're not going to talk about it. Next year, I have some big projects in the works, some video ideas and stream ideas I've written down and talked to people about that, and they're willing to help me with, so keep an eye out on that. Hopefully next year will be much more successful than this year was. We unfortunately didn't hit our annual 100 subscribers per year. We only got about 41 this year, but hey, 41's better than none. So yeah, with that being said, enjoy the best of, because this is the very best of 2023. I want to say real quickly that this is first time I'm returning to Minecraft in a long time. What's up, my Creeperpg's future self? If you want to put some of my art that I've been working up up on screen, that'd be fantastic. Thank you. I got a drawing tablet for Christmas, and I've been going absolutely crazy with it. So much so that I've injured my back and my neck and my right arm, as well as my shoulder.
Guys, his hair black, thinks he has a soul now.
Just because I do.
No, you know what?
Hey, no.
It's fine. Shaders were off. It was peaceful. What's next? I actually die to the dragon? Let's not break my perfect record. Wait, where's my trident? Frick.
Show off.
Why are these people actually kind of
The bro's kind of cheating. Totally, hey, Addy, maybe our egg wouldn't have broken if you got a better gaming chair, homie.
Nah, that's just like a skill issue. Right?
I was about to say that's a skill issue. Oh, no, no! It's probably in his room, just like, well, Alex needs to shut the...
I think I'm gonna keep it that way.
What the f- Addy, I come to your base and then there was no defense around your egg, then suddenly I go to hit it and it just jump. Hello! What are these new effects? What is this? This is not Egg Wars. This is Plague Inc. This is what this is.
Yeah, I gave you the hunger effect. How do you feel?
I don't know. Why would you do that to me? I thought you wanted me to be happy and healthy.
I never said anything. I never agreed to it.
The homies are excited for me.
First of all, how can you do all this on a PlayStation?
I can't believe
this. This is blowing my mind, dude. Yes. Love your hair, by the way.
Yeah. Thank you. Thank you.
Yo, I know how hard it is just to maintain this little gray on top.
Yeah.
The whole green side.
Yeah.
And your hair is long. Respect.
It's time. It's terrible to wash. I have to take cold showers.
What makes a man like Creeper and his friends so special? Well, take a dive into his legacy, and when you come out of the other side, you will know.
That script is cool, I know. Anyway, time to ruin it. I have a shop now.
Fabby!
What the dog doing?
Hey, no! Oh, how did I do that?
I did it! Holy sh- I did it!
Oh god, the cow.
Well. There was a cow.
Oh, I turned them on fire.
Ooh. We got a real Klansman.
The Ku Klux Klan! Oh no!
Look at that spin I did. Homie, what?
Soon may the watermen come to bring the sugar and tea and rum. One day when the watermen done, we'll take our leave and go.
She'd not been 2 weeks from Sherman down and heard a right little bore. My voice cracked and now I lost my house because I'm not very professional. Poor.
Soon may the watermen come. Disconnected for the guilt.
I think Minecraft at its core is possibly the best game for many reasons. Not just because of its worldwide downloads or the thousands of mods made for it.
The battle pass!
The battle pass!
Oh wait, yeah, we can claim rewards.
Alright.
Whoa, I knew it!
Hami, Hami!
Oh, I knew it!
Yeah.
Whoa! I literally said before we came up here to record, let's go fight a redstone golem, and I was hoping that it would be a hard fight, but then we got the beacon and just literally blew through its health.
Did I make you upset by doing that?
No, okay. That was hilarious. Okay. Oh my god. Okay. That's great.
And I still have more.
The Arch-Villager just sat there like, motherfucker,
what
happened? Holy
Yeah, we've just been demolishing people and dominating them like a gym mommy. I mean, what? I got tea.
Bro, you make me want to get up and go get coffee.
I did my best.
I couldn't remember that Pokemon's name. I like pretty girls with the nice thighs. I don't know why I've got that animation stuck in my head.
Future self, play it! Because I know you're going to clip this. Yeah, go ahead.
I like big girls, pretty kitty girls, really witty girls, singing ditty girls. I like the leggy girls with the nice thighs. I like a good chest, no matter what size. I like the belly folds. I like the six packs, really tall queens and the short stacks. From the mild girls to the wild girls, you got style girls, make them wild girls.
Okay. Man is not gonna get the scythe.
This is how we finally got the scythe after 5 long years.
Oh! He's chasing me. Do I just hide? Okay, I'm good.
Fuck! Oh!
We did it! Let's go!
5 years!
Come on then!
That was great! He can't see. He's legally blind. I told him to come on. He can't. He responded.
Said LUL.
The
we have 1 hour of silence occasionally broken. ow. Ugh, okay.
Ah. colors everywhere. Gentlemen and lady and everything else. All right, fairy tale creatures. Yes! Yes! Yes!
Ducky Quack 101.
Yes!
Good.
Oh, we did it!
Excel
we did it!
For 500.
Oh my god!
Said holy tia she it. Ducky Quack
101. Oh yes!
Said partying face, partying face, partying face.
Bless!
Excel
go! Yes!
Said less G.
We did it! We did it!
Let me know if it's too loud, by the way.
Ducky Quack 101. Said USD, you won't get copyright.
Yeah, I'm sure I won't get copyright.
Oh yeah! Ducky Quack 101. Said sign up before. Sign up before.
We gotta connect a speaker, just have...
This is nice. This is better than this game.
I think it's hilarious.
Fuck this game.
Dude, for no reason. Just cause. And this man is also ready to stab and grab. Wow. We've also got, gonna buy a pass. Nope. Look at this goofy thumbnail. This is actually one of my emotes. If you donate, this picture has him holding money and then slapping me.
Freddy, I'll do so many things to your toes if you let us win, I promise. For your real. Six toes that you have, bro. Mm.
Ooh,
would you like that?
Clip that shit.
No, don't. Nobody clip that. Freddy, please.
Oh! Let's fucking go.
He wanted that toe sucking. You ain't getting it.
Fuck your toe sucking. Bitch.
Time 15.
Totally clip that.
Woo!
Mike Schmidt.
What up?
That's my lad. Okay. Foxy. Stop. Go away. Please.
Let's go. Oh my god. Oh shit. Oh.
All right, you know what? We're done with this fucking game. This is bullshit.
That is the plan. Let me go ahead and execute a few of those ideas, and then I'm gonna execute myself because this was a horrible idea. I don't know why I decided to do this.
Ambilb. So much. Plan. So good. Yeah.
And I'm gonna stab this creeper.
Why you bullying me?
I was correct. Four gunpowder. That's a lot. You're dumb. You're a big old dumbo. Here, let me put you out of your misery. Done. Frick that guy.
We all knew that I was gonna go with the one that had the most green, correct? Fight back! Let's go, we finally got it, we don't need to do these anymore.
I'll kill the homeless man outside of an Aldi if a sniffer egg comes out the next set.
Oh, I'd hate for that to happen, dude. That'd be the worst.
A few moments later.
Dude! Finally! Oh my god! Let's go! Oh! Holy!
So yeah, the canon ending for Security Breach is fighting at Burn Trap. Thought so.
Don't get too scared.
Woo! Spooky! By the way, before anybody asks... Okay. Dude! That's a Joy of Creation thing! Yo, that's Joy of Creation Freddy! That's so cool!
Don't do that with your tongue. You're gonna give the artist ideas. It's too late, isn't it? This is just the fan service corner. Definitely. And Roxy is her favorite character. Walkie-talkie of my favorite character. She's gonna have a hard time destroying her. That's tough.
You booked your party. I'm sure your friends will show up this time.
Oh, sorry, Roxy.
No. Oh, wait, oh shit, watch out, watch out. Go back.
You son of a...
Oh, fuck, I'll fuck you up, bitch. I'll fuck you up. What's up, bitch? What's up, bitch?
Damn, that's crazy.
Fuck. Oh, my dude, you killed me. I'm just trying to chill and sit down. Why did y'all get together?
It was so easy.
Maybe because Aiden and I are in love, right, homie?
Mm-hmm. No.
Okay.
Enough of that gay shit. I'm just joking. Damn.
I got used as a meat shield. That's what it is. No. Every time I'm just trying to chill.
Damn, that's crazy.
Fuck. Oh, my dude, you killed me. I'm just trying to chill and sit down.
I can't believe...
Big
I also like men. Yes. Testicles. I can't believe that we're the ones that have to save the world.
Yeah.
Hear me out.
Each other.
Alright, bet.
I'm dead.
How about fuck both of you? Oh, bitch. Damn. Wow, I almost got you off, dude.
You almost
what?
Got me off.
I mean, I wish, but...
That's what you get.
Shut up.
Why is it when I get here with a shotgun once, I die, but I shoot Aiden and them about 3 times and they're like, meh.
I don't know.
Tisk but a scratch.
Oh my gosh.
Yeah, I got it. I'll get it.
Shoot
okay,
it
you ready?
Yeah. Bro!
Do it out.
Alright, you all ready? Alright. Wooden, you ready?
Yeah.
Alright.
Hot underscore T underscore 0.
What did you do to that door?
Set full force. Small
oh
gremlins.
My god.
Set clippers. Block 77 TA.
Now you gotta throw
set
it.
Set yo-yo-yo. Okay.
Yeah.
Hot underscore.
I mean, I did truce.
You did.
King. Always losing, bitch. Canada v America. I break down the light hairs. No, the white hairs again. Bye. Your friend, you guys work so well together.
Gabba, Bebo, Exile.
The chemistry is sure really there. Yeah. You can tell the friendship is real. It's
yeah, so is our gay love. We've been friends for too long.
Yeah, no. This is...
It's over, we're done. Control chaos is no more. We're gonna die. We're gonna die. Let's go! You little goober, you did it!
JKK 1508.
We did it!
Let's go!
Oh my god! Yes! Oh, it feels so good! Oh. Sir, don't. Oh my god. Holy straight! We would have had it first try!
Please come back!
We only had 4 more tasks to
no.
do.
No!
Whatever.
What?
You see this gun on my head?
Please.
You must suffer for your crimes. Exist.
This town ain't big enough for the 3 of us.
Where did it go?
What are you doing? Bro just ate the flash. Never, no.
Really yep.
Bro, I'm over here, just, you know, taking my stroll. Bro, James?
He's dead!
Oh. But he looks just like you.
I'm
I'm confused. Now I'm something else and confused.
Small gremlins.
Nobody's allowed to clip that. I'm hopping. Absolutely screens. Nobody's allowed to clip that.
That looks orange. Oh my gosh.
I got it.
Bro!
Don't let me do nothing!
I thought you were the weird one.
Sword beats gun. What? No, it
does. The opposite of fuck, I forgot who it was. Japan fought someone and they used swords and their enemies used guns. Did not work out very well.
It was, I think you're talking about World War II.
Yeah, no, I don't think it was. Was it?
So it was World War II.
Spear fight, go! No, fuck that, gun. No.
You know, now would be about as good a time as any to think about my life choices and how I got here. And that's all led to this moment. Right here. Right now.
Oh my god!
Any first words?
Any first words?
The priest said to the baby as he baptized him with a squirt gun.
Yo,
we're adults.
His mommy GF flushed face.
Returning 19.
I don't have a mommy girlfriend. Never have and never will. Not because dominant women scare me. Nobody clipped that. Absolutely nobody clipped that. Nobody's allowed to.
Like I've been planning on doing since day two.
Mommy wants us to like fill both of our bags up with fucking snacks. We're getting ready for the World War III World War bread.
Oh my god. It's in sight.
Yeah.
We're gonna make
it's
it.
It's in sight!
You at home, viewers. Extra virgin, too.
You get no bitches.
Day 11. Controlled Chaos is here.
Having your friends be in a band can be chaotic because you all might have like different ideas.
Oh my god,
oh, he figured it out!
You get it now!
Everybody stop real quick. ADHD monkey. Alright.
Can we just have like a switch for his thing? So like whenever he's up to just...
Are you recording me?
No.
Are you filming me?
No.
They have Dante and Virgil?
Berserker, yes. Berserker. Wolverine.
What?
Deadpool. It was always a random, but I don't remember who I usually went with.
I don't know, it's John Lee. 15. Sid, there's also...
John Lee, mommy, sorry, mommy, sorry, mommy, sorry, mom. Smash. I mean, smash. I mean, smash. I mean, smash.
Oh my god.
I mean...
Enough! Stop it!
Fellas, should I go with Morgan or Felicia?
Sans bad time, yeah. 15.
No, it's just Sans. Sans Morgan for 2 hours.
Alright. Oh, one.
This is gay.
Two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18.
Close your eyes.
Alright, you got one.
You're not gonna wanna look at this. Close your eyes.
Oh no. The big 19.
Close your eyes.
No.
Oh. I ain't closing my eyes. Oh, he's about to witness. He's about to... Can't make that joke. He's about to be like the Japanese in 1946.
Wait. Are you filming me?
No.
Alright, so we just finished.
Hey guys, on the suicide bridge.
Jump off.
Might wait, jump off and wait. Kill myself. No, I'm not filming.
You're not filming me?
No, I'm not.
Are you sure?
He's not filming me. Yeah, okay. It's just a picture.
It's just a picture. Okay. Smile, Dorian.
Wait, you're taking a picture?
Yeah.
I don't want to take a picture.
Right. I love my friends. I love those fellas to death. If anybody hurts them, it's Joe.
In the beginning, this 30-day journey felt like a mere experiment.
You realize how far you've come, bro. I've sat here, watched you edit your videos, watched you record all your videos, watch you post all your videos. You came so far.
Yo, what's going on, everyone? Look, that James added me in this 30-day journey thing. Just want to say, James, I'm very proud of you on you doing this and trying to improve yourself. I will say, I have seen improvement from you in the past 30 days. You seem a lot happier. And, you know, you're just more mentally better, I would say.
Hi, my name is Dorian. Millions of families each year suffer from stinky booty. Now, I know that it's hard times living these days. People can't afford soap. They can't afford the water bill. So I started a corporation called Play With Water. So what is Play With Water, you say? It's a corporation I started, you know, to help those families out in need. Wash your booty, okay? Because if you walk around this high school smelling like it, everyone's gonna know. So please, for the love of fucking God, wash your booty flakes. Please.
This has been a message by Play With Water, Inc. If you or a loved one struggle with playing with water, call the number down below. You can also visit our website in the description down below.
We, for Halloween, Dorian and I wanted to go as Shaggy and Scooby-Doo. I went as Shaggy.
You have no fucking idea. I called you listen to me. I called every fucking Party City Spirit Halloween. I couldn't find this shit.
I already have my outfit.
These ain't FNAF.
Oh shit.
These are FNAF.
What the fuck
is this?
His body looks like he seeds the
What is this?
Said I want my Piscow and I want it now.
Same. I Moobloom is the only mob that I initially voted for that didn't win. I never voted for the man. I stayed out of that mob.
Our new structure.
Small gremlin.
Guys, stop talking about piss.
Said piss in my mouth.
Follow me. I never thought I'd have to say that to my chat.
I'm going to blow something up.
And I'm going to enjoy it more than I should.
That was fun.
Yeah. Hello.
Oh,
come here, little guy.
I like how I just have a box full of mini-me's. They're probably all in there screaming. Oh well.
Let me show you we're good enough for your love. What have you done? When is it ever enough? To be seen in my eyes. Tell me the truth. You cut me so deep that it left scars. You have the world right at your feet. You have the world right at your feet. I got your bullets, but when I saw you wake up with my finger in the sky, the fortune was when I saw that your eyes just speak more than your worthless ones. When your actions are cast, I got your bullets, but when I saw you wake up with my finger in the sky, the fortune was. Don't you? Shot. I'm concerned because I clapped and it started recording. Anyway, here's the palate cleansers.
Why are we still here? Just to suffer.
And today. Anyway, today we're going to be. I regret punching those. I actually really like those.
It's fine. I did worse to Comey. Anyways, so yeah. This is our power cleanser, and it's today's.
You did what? To Comey?
We're going to be reviewing.
Why am I gonna make a bed if I'm just gonna sleep in it? I don't have people coming over to my room and hanging out. Like, whenever your mom just like, hey, make your bed, we got guests coming over. Is the party in my room? Like, no! Like, fuck
no. Small gremlins.
Hey, clean your room, we got people coming over.
Said, yeah, we just
flipped it. I didn't know what you were eating in my room. Oh, with all the cups and plates and mics!
All these fucking dishes might as well be.
Small gremlins. Sid, can you believe this year is almost over? Smiling face with tears.
Nope. Dude, I got a text message from Skulkboy, if you guys remember him. And he was who you kissing this year for New Year's? I sent him a picture of the tree and I said, this cute MF at 100 miles an hour. he said to me, you good? And I said no and ghosted him for the rest of the day.
Holy fuck.
Small gremlins.
You can be on my New Year's and you kissed.
Cutie. Oh my god, that was the funniest thing I had done the entire week.
Small gremlins. Sit cubic.
That's fucked up. What is funny as shit?
Small gremlins.
A chest worth 50 pounds to fuck. Get out of my way! There's money to be had.
Night one? Night one?
Foxy Jumps got me. Night one! That was the only problem with,
Crazy.
Yeah, Foxy has a really slim chance of appearing on night one. He succeeded in all of his movement checks. That's insane. I don't got this.
If you're on cams and the power goes out, does it just kick you off?
Yeah. I don't got this. He's gonna get me. Not too bad for a first attempt,
though. Fly_high_game. Said I know the butcher.
Not bad for a first attempt at all.
Fly_high_game.
There's no way that I win this on the first attempt. Freddy's not gonna be that nice to me. He's not gonna give me that long of a wind-up. Yeah, and I'm dead. I am dead. What? What? First try, really? That's insane. Okay. Chica wants me tonight, dude. Chica wants me.
_0 official. Said whoa.
Yeah, I know. I could have phrased it better, but still. It's funny. Somebody can clip it now. Dude, Chica, come on! My voice is cracking more than my bones at 3 a.m. Somebody help me. Chica, I need you to do me a favor. Take your big self to the kitchen! I can't.
DarkWolf1078213 said, shut up, pee is stored in the balls.
Thank you for the follow.
Beth. Said, bro, what? Spade_0official. Said, TF.
We need a long song. We got 25 seconds left. We need a long song.
DarkWolf1078213.
Come on. 14, said, 13, come on. 12, 11. Beth. 10, said 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, yes! Oh, we did it! We beat night 7!
Spade_0official.
Let's go!
Said yes. Spade_0official.
And you only have to worry about one thing, keeping people out. And, you know, and keeping the place tidy.
That's two things.
That is not a very strong shell, which is unfortunate because I kind of needed it to be.
5 minutes.
What do you want to do in 5 minutes, Dorian?
There's a lot of things we can do in 5 minutes.
Like plug my merch store. Or my book series on my Twitch channel.
Or we can kiss.
Let's kiss.
Was that the bite of 87?
Like, if this was like $20,
Sure.
I feel like I'm being watched.
Yeah. Oh, shit. Bangle, no! Bangle, stay. Okay. I want to get down on that snowball, son of a. That snowman, son of a. Beat his ass.
Said, I want to get down on that snowman. Creeperpg 101-2023. Ink 017.
Hey, new challenge. Cat I was literally just goat. Thinking about.
Said, no more help
the
from
me. Cry, child! I just sawed him in half. He was just like, hey, yo, I need a hug.
From underdog. I was. Off a short clip.
Bro. Hey, fun time, Foxy.
Think fast, Chuckle Nuts!
Brigatoni
said Springatoni
is
out.
Fun Foxy
is in.
That's why we waited till like World 6 to go get Halloween characters. Because I did like the Halloween games. The Halloween the games Duck were challenging enough to make it feel like said these leave. Characters were worth it.
Leaking. Fetus.
Okay, so 1, 2, 3 shulker boxes. Almost 3 full shulker boxes emptied. And how far did we get with those 3 shulker boxes? We've got 1 corner. Okay, you all know how I made a mob switch in the last episode, right? Well, we're gonna need to make one in the Nether. Why? Do I need to explain?
No.
So first, each one of them is filled to the absolute brim with just tons of skunk. I'm so tired of saying that word already.
Sans bad time 15.
Here she goes again. Buttercup, Foxy's back. Yeah! Just yeet the dude in the lake.
Is that Thor?
Is it Thor? Yeet him in the lake too. Is there another one?
Fucking Goku down here.
Did you get him? That's Vegeta.
Sorry, wrong one. Wrong one.
I was looking for Goku and all of a sudden, Prince of all Saiyans.
I need shotgun ammo.
Is that fucking Goku down here?
That's Vegeta. I got a rift to go. You guys want to go somewhere else?
Just kidding. Give me the go away from that bitch.
That's what I'm saying, bro. I don't want to talk about it. All right, can we just go, Dory? Can we just go, Dory? Can we just go? Can we just go?
This
use that
really
shit
right now.
Where are we going?
Oh wait,
he fucking threw. Shut up. I won't talk about it.
Alright, let's use it. Throws it. Alright, good.
Okay. If anybody out there likes men, I'm just gonna say you'll attack me first, but that makes sense, actually.
LMAO. Small gremlins. Send immediately.
If anybody out there likes men, I do! I like men! Send Nightmare Balloon Boy. Get you a homie that'll laugh at your jokes the way those two just laughed at mine. Something about reality settles in and won't win. Can't be getting to tell you everything's a lie. I'm a victim of insanity. Leaving me to rot to absolve it soon is lost. Hoping you're being single to me. You're distracting me, DD. I'm trying to think about what the lyrics are and you're over here being like,
Uh-oh, how unfortunate! I'm gonna bash your stupid face into the wall across the room.
Every animatronic ganged up on me for that comment. Indeed, they're just like, oh yeah? I can't pop my knuckles
small
right now.
Said LMA.
Nobody liked that comment about DD. They're like, say it again. Say it again. You won't. I like that it's not as chaotic, but also just the jump scares. It's just like Spring Track comes up to you and it's just like, like homie.
Sigma Afton.
100%, yeah.
You doing the spring trap sigma jump scare while baby holding Foxy is so funny. Funtime_bra.
If anybody wants to clip that so bucket. I can put that in the best of, feel free.
Aggro, we're homies. I swear we are.
Nope! She doesn't seem to think so.
She's mad.
She hates me.
Sir, I've got much bigger fish to fry about right over there. You are the least of my concern.
Man, oh man. Shut up, sheep. That's cool.
What? Bro! Shut your mouth!
It looks so good. I mean, it looks even better with the warden in there now.
Oh, aggro, you're very loud.
Go deeper, I barely know her.
I shook on it and homie did it anyway.
Bingo! Got it!
Thanks, Sans. Fuck's sakes. Oh, that scared me. Why did a Snapchat notification scare me? Bro, I just got jump scared by a Snapchat notification.
Damn, his legs are wood sticks.
Yeah, they are. Snagglefoot. Anyway. I'll see you later, my homo.
My homie. My bad.
Said Smash. Bendy always trying to break up our fights.
I know, right? He's just like, can't we all just get along in the studio?
No. Let me fight this gentleman. This dapper looking gentleman. I'm high. I'm on drugs. Alright, we're done. Let's get out of here. Before Benji decides, hey yo, why'd you kill Stevie? Stevie-o.
Okay, now I gotta create a new boundary. Cool. There's the floor. Help! A piece! A piece! A piece! Corn! I got this! Does this help people under 5'9" feel?
Father, help!
Now, give the patient a candy. The operation was a success. Yay!
Eat up!
Now, give the patient a candy.
One
this
second.
Legally bind-
it's out of the car! Bind-
eat it! Eat it, Selfie! Eat it!
Welcome to my world-famous glam rock beauty salon. Here, we make children beautiful, presentable, and...
So what if I tried looking at you from, like, this angle? Like, I heard if you look at Roxy from certain...
I am the star!
I heard if you look at her from certain angles, they get it.
What are you looking at?
Yeah, there it is. I found it! Alright, it's
so important over here?
Your makeup, ma'am. What a little...
A few moments later.
I am the star!
It's, oh. We only broke one healthy's neck. That's pretty good. Alright.
It has been determined that you have sufficient musical talent.
I don't.
Hello there.
Hey, whoa. A child down there. Break out. Ah! We got 3 of 6. We're halfway. Wow, we're halfway there. Whoa.
Sans bad time 15.
On a chair.
We're just blowing through these guys. Creeper page 101 2023.
Shut your mouth. I'm not doing that again. Break out here. Yeah, I did that yesterday. I just in here.
Is there a mini arena in here? I will throw a mother. Don't try me. Don't make me throw this at you. I fight back. Ask Lefty.
Lefty, it's not what it looks like. It's not what it looks like. Get out of here.
And helpy.
No one is here.
I will fight a mother. Oh, hi. Enjoying your stroll?
Fuck!
He's just like, excuse me, sir, I'd like to borrow a cup of coffee. Or
coffee?
Sugar. I got coffee on the brain.
Can I help you out to make something cool stuff for your stream? I'm a professional graphic designer. Would you like to check out some of my work?
No, thank you. I do everything myself. I draw. I write. I make my own thumbnails. I edit my own videos. I do everything on my own. I appreciate it though.
And that's the end. I originally wanted to do a little skit at the beginning and end for this video with my homies, but life has been so busy for all of us that we actually cannot get together to do that. So, with that being said, I'm just gonna have to say thank you all for making this year a little easier to get through, and hopefully you'll stick around for next year, and hopefully we're more successful next year. See you in 2024.